going to stay up all night. Welcome to Maker Madness at the Westport Library.
Wanna stay up all night and jump around until we see the sun.
The cups and the boards on your table have probably been wondering what they're for. What I would like is for everybody to take one of these, and with the magic marker, you're going to have to share, write your first and last name.
Actually, Aaron,
yeah, you can make it semi-3D. It doesn't have to be totally flat, but don't, like, straight points. Okay? Yeah, okay, you want to see the final attempt? And don't make me Aaron a 2-2 pen, because then you'll be really hard to write. I'm bringing you around an example for you. See this one?
Did everybody hear the idea? There's a...
I'm sorry, it's 40 drums.
There aren't
60
people.
Okay.
Oh, did you
want to
make this
first? I got it. 40 drums. So, we've been asked to provide chairs.
Can we put them in random places?
I don't think so.
Well, like, scattered around. Like, can we put them in...
So here we go. This is, who's in movie making all night?
Yeah.
Wow, okay, cool. So this is the script writing portion of it, okay? So we have 2 hours to write a script. Now, Chris, as you guys know, Chris the sculptor, has made something special for this movie.
It's a prop that we,
yeah, bring it out.
Yeah.
It's a prop that we can use if you guys want. I think we should.
Tail.
That's way too far. Okay, that's another, it can go, that's good. Can you, great, okay, next. Move your stupid dinosaur now. Okay, next.
What, falling?
Yeah, set it up.
Oh, okay.
It's like being knocked over by it.
Keep putting it down, put it down, so it's touching the dinosaur.
Oh, yes.
Hello, my name is Nancy.
Okay, so now, what do you want to do? You want to move the fingers?
Yeah, let's
go back to the timeline. Okay.
Let's make it wave and say hello. Let's make it turn its head, wave, and say hello. By wave, I mean on the fingers.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
Like on the yeah, like that. And say hello.
So we'll go back to the timeline.
Museums and stuff, and like I normally just build like bricks and stuff, but like look at like mindstorms.
It's detecting when it's close to something. So look, as soon as he puts his foot up, it backs up.
I should probably put it actually in the lower cage.
I wonder if you made it when it sensed something, it tried to ram right into it. Funny.
Right, exactly.
How much will this shrink?
I'm sorry?
How much will like it shrink?
In the width, not very much.
Oh, right.
In the length, it may shrink about a half an inch.
Okay.
Whatever belt you want. We have, obviously, you can do it natural, which has no color at all. It'll be a little darker than it is now, just from the coating that we put on it.
Okay,
of your plaster bandage. About that, they can be different shapes to fit around different angles and areas. Here you go. And then, as you can see, I've already completed one. This actually came off my larger mannequin, but it'll still fit fairly well over this, just for the purpose. Your heads are smaller than mine. I got a big dome.
And it converts any closed two-dimensional shape into a three-dimensional shape like that.
Scene. We're going to shoot here,
and
we're going to walk down the stairs and film, okay?
And I'm just going to say something.
Okay, so all we're going to do is follow you guys down, but hold on, start here, don't go down yet.
Okay. Now we're heading to the MakerMadness room where we're going to start our first activity, mask making.
Symbol, doesn't it? Right? So in the end, you look down and you start drawing what I think a hand looks like, not what I just saw. So the key to drawing is don't draw what you think you see, draw what you actually see. Anybody finding it enjoyable, a pleasurable experience? You like it? You like it? Yeah? How about you, Sid?
Everyone has to do one about Charles Osgood.
This is my one.
Mine is Charles Osgood.
Well, like Charles Osgood.
I have no clue who that is.
Charles Osgood from CBS Sunday Morning.
Yeah, I have no clue.
I don't know. I can't get this thing off. I'm going to freaking rip this. You're going to die.
Is that camera?
I'm not sure if I'm breaking the wire.
Joshua.
The wire.
I'm going to help with the pouring over here. As we bring people up, we're going to tell you their names and look for their names. If they don't show up, some of them didn't write their names on it. Some of them have like a...
I want to stay up all night.